Well, I did give you my speech, you know. I think that gets me one question.
Listen, Diner Crash. Sean, flattered me. Very often I'm happy to meet my people, but today, right here, right now, I can't talk.
I understand. I do. What if I get to talk to both of us?
Have at it. Do you mind if I read the paper and stare aimlessly out the window while you two talk?
No. Can I have your name to work with?
Juliet.
Well, it's very nice to meet you, Juliet.
Nice to meet you too, Sean. And I'm sorry.